Hey, it's Clarissa and Yim right here. We have S of A is equal to 0.882. A to the 0.842 power. We're going to differentiate it using the power rule. And we get 0.743A. The negative 0.158 power. We substitute 100 for A. And we get around 0.36 when we round two decimals. And that means there are 100 tree species in 0.36 square meters.